Guys, see us next. Leah the Lion. Finally.